resistance looks like. Walking in Native Nations Rise, March on Washington. Messages, water is life, keep it in the soil, we can't drink oil, no dapple, honor the treaties. Native Nations Rise doesn't start in Washington, this is one step. And it is tremendous to be a part of this. Incredibly powerful just to arrive in Washington, D.C. to take part in the Native Nations Rise Indigenous March on Washington. The energy here is absolutely incredible and so tangible. We need to protect everybody's water rights, and these tribes are putting themselves at the front line for us, for all of us. I wish more people had come here to feel this and that more people would understand the real role of Native tribes around the world.